the tax assessor. Money goes smiling from one man to another, a woman. The assessor's black suit grimaces front and back as he walks. His mouth is a number 10 turned edgewise, like a brand. He looks only at the sides of buildings. He looks pale. In the garden, his shoe prints dig shallow graves. From his groin pocket shoots a tape measure of spring steel. His girl's statistics. 30 by 50 by 45 feet. Our shadows cross, cling like two mourners. Why should I fear him? He says I am worth something.